their savior, their friend, their counselor.
Eagle double J.
Last day of my
My
breakfast.
I'm so black already. I'm so dark already. I can't handle it.
I can stand. Lots of deliverables.
Manila Ocean Park now.
Ilocos, Norte, I mean Ilocos region, and I'm with these people.
Hi.
Zandan, and Alaika, my sister, Earl.
You say my name.
Desiree, and Tita.
Hi.
And
Kuya
Driver.
And Kuya.
Yeah.
There's no driver.
Mamasyal kami sa Ilocos after Icon, so we'll be expecting friends from Icon. Right, Dan?
Yeah.
Dan, ah, Dan.
Hello, Laika.
Hello.
Ay, Bobo. Ay, look at I'm fixing myself.
Lahat ako. Finally.
Ayun.
Alam, makita na yung friend.
Ayan. Kay Puhidor. There.
Dan.
Sabay lang natin dito.
Sobrang daming YFC dito. Dun sa ano. Love, love. Ano kami sa ano?
Magpicture
sa ito. Kipuhidor.
Dito ako, saka mo rito. Tali. Ganyan talaga.
Dito kami sa ano? Sa lighthouse. Here. Ayan, we're here at the top. Give me some hype.
Wala pa. I'm here at the top of the... They're here. Yeah. Friends from FC Cebu. Hello. Hi. Hello. South 3, diba? And South 3. Represent.
Yeah. Now we're going out.
Delibrihan ba yan?
Because...
Kuya, picture ka, kuya.
Thank you kay kuya. Very... Very kind niya.
Picture ta ni kuya.
Sige, picture. One. Shock.
Abilis siya sa to. Shock, shock.
Sige. Naka, paano man yung picture. One, two, three.
Hello.
Shock,
shock. Shock,
shock. Shock sa right, kuya. Shock
sa right.
Shock sa
right,
kuya.
Shock sa left.
Shock ay kuya.
Shock sa taas. Shaka, shaka, kuya. Kuya. Yan, thank you, kuya. Thank you so much. God bless po. God bless po. I scramble. I scramble everyone.
So sarap.
Oh my God.
Pilipos.
Dream come true.
Oh, ano picture ni?
Dream come true, people. Ang ganda. Baguio windmills. Daming YFCs. YFCs right there.
Yeah, the time. Tapos tumuwi na nga, what na jitaw?
Today, I'll be fulfilling my dream to touch the stem of the windmill. In 3, 2, 1. Oh my God. Oh my God. Let's go. Check. Check. So, salts are everywhere. This one.
Sige, okay na. Ihag na.
Pagod-pagod na kami!
Yeah!
Pagod-pagod! Most behaved! Those two! Grabe guys! Behaved talaga! Diba? Ito pa! Supermodel! So I'm here at the Patapat Bridge here in, I don't know what municipality is this, and this is the one I've been looking for because ito yung mga nakikita ko sa ano, ito yung scene na nakikita ko sa mga SDEs, and ano, sobrang ganda niya. Para siya ano, SRP ng Cebu. Pero, sobrang ganda niya talaga. You can see. Meron pa yun dito. May pa ano pa to. Sobrang ganda niya talaga.
Oh no. You don't know.
Mopin.
still free. Doing dive through in the trike.
Gawin mo nila po 8 na chicken fillet and then coke yung drink.
Sorry, cocktail pa?
So, bali, lahat po na order namin.
Drinks. So, we gotta have to go drive through because our time is so limited and it's 7:30. Oh, it's okay. It's already 7:39 and our trip to Baguio is at 8 p.m. So we gotta go fast and eat fast so that we could be on time. We could be on time. We'll be on time. Peace out. Oh my god.
Dinner at the terminal. It's already 7:44 and our bus trip to Baguio is 8 p.m. so we have to eat quickly and now I'm videotaping so I made it slow. Bye.
Show it.
So we're here in the bus. The bus.
Hi Dan. Hi Ann.
Hi Dan. Hi Ann. Hi Dan. Hi Ann.
Mag-surprise mo siyang mama. Hi. Mag-surprise mo siyang mama.
Hi,
Des. Ano, mag-wilabutan na.
Traveling to Baguio City. And 2 bars na lang. Power bank ko. And I hope buhay pa siya the next day.
Hello, dito sa patalo.
So that in the morning when we come to, when we arrive to Baguio, we'll be traveling there. We'll be doing strolling with my solid ground shirt.
So it's already 2:51 a.m. and we just came here to Baguio. And it's really cold. mas malamig pa sa dito sa labas kaysa sa bus. Eh, naka-jacket na ako and I'm freezing.
How much more to the people na naka-shirts lang? Kaya
I'm really freezing. Very much. Yakas na lang sa ganitong kalamig. Got out from our accommodations here in Baguio and we're about to stroll
around the
city.
Bruno Park. Burnham lang. Happy place. Happy place. Happy place. Happy place. And so we'll be riding.
Wait.
Ito kami sa
Tadi ko makita.
Shock!
Shock!
Sinabi nila 30 minutes, but...
Wala 30 minutes na mangyayari.
We have exceeded the time.
Hello.
Buying.
Buying
mango. And it only costs 20 pesos. Uy, bag. Tara.
Kumusta Very affordable, 20 pesos lang.
Na kami ng
strawberry.
Sige, bigay ko lang puhunan, 120.
Strawberry.
Every picture po pa rin. Hala.
Flowers. So, galing kami nag-book sa ano? Sa Victory Liner dito and I rate it as 2 because hindi nila in-accept yung validation ng IDs namin. And we got the regular fare. I brought my ID. And they said that it will not be accepted because dahil ano yung reason tita? Hindi daw validated yung ID. And
kailangan enrolled yung bata.
Sabi na nila kailangan daw enrolled yung bata eh. Paano nila malalaman eh tapos na yung ano? Tapos na yung school year.
Haters na lang, baby.
Ano? I hate it. I hate them. Pangit yung kilay ng mga ano nila. Pangit yung kilay.
Hashtag Danified mo dan.
I hate them.
Live ba tayo?
2-5 minutes.
Yun lang. I'm here at the mansion. Legacy Mansion. We're here at the right park.
Hi.
Right park, everyone. So cool. Parang.
Bukas pa.
Mine's View Park. So cool. Ang ginaw. You can see many. Welcome, Mine's View Park. Hey guys, it's 11:45 PM. We're here in our accommodations and we got a lot of stuff that we bought and we spent 250 pesos on the entire items and grabe, ang haba ng ano niya. Ang haba ng night market nila. Almost 1 kilometer of ano. 1 kilometer of night market. Ayan. Puro sila ano, okay. And may tagtitayin pesos. Ayan. So, stuffs that we bought. Puro sweatshirts binili namin. This one.
Ito,
basta guys, worth it lahat ng binili namin.
Below
300. Below 300 pesos. Ayan. Bye! May pa-free taste po ng strawberry ice cream.
And dito kami sa strawberry farm. Ayan, so just so you know, strawberry is my favorite flavor pagdating sa ice cream. And lalala sa mga fraps nila. Harap na. Legit, legit.
Ang vlog
Bell Church. I'm here at the Easter weaving room dito sa Baguio. Ito. We're about to see people, I mean old people, na nag-weave, which is there, ano, pinagmamalaki nila dito sa Baguio. So excited.
Ayan, so andito kami dito sa weaving room. Ayan, so lang ganda. You can really see the beauty. Tsaka yung dedication nila sa paggawa nila. Kahit mahirap siya. Ano pa rin nila. Ayan, talaga. You can see the string. Then, dun yun finifeed. Finifeed yung string dito. Saka inikot-ikot siya. So, lang galing. Ang galing.
Hi! Color combination.
And so, ang ginagawa ko niya ate ay ordered ko siya. Ordered. From UP. Dito po nag-order. Dito po napapagawa yung UP, University of the Philippines, sa kanilang sablay. Sablay yung kinakabit, I mean yung sinasablay sa kanila during graduation. Sobrang detailed niya. Sobrang maraming selection ng straps. And I want to buy myself for my camera. Yung kasan yung parang I don't know how to create this trap. Mas marami itong selections. Ayan. For the book lovers, may bookmark sila. Para. Sobrang daming tela dito.
We're here at Philippine Military Academy. We're standing in a tank.
Kaya kami sa isang tank.
Ano? Sobrang ginawa.
May helicopter. Yeah, lado na bawas lang dami na.
I'm exhausted. Tagal ako ng exercise. Kaya we climbed the stairs. It's foggy.
Strawberry to
So, ayan.
Bye!
Palabas na kami ng accommodations. Check out na kami. We'll be traveling to Manila again. See you! So, it's 2:45 PM and dito kami sa condo dito sa Ridgewood malapit sa C5 and kaliligo ko lang, hindi pa ako nakapag-wax and
Punta kami ngayon. Napunta kami ngayon na Venice Piazza.
See my view.
Hey, it's 5:30 p.m. and pwede kami Venice Piazza Mall, sister. It's my second time here.
Ay, tapos ikuan na lang sa siya sa...
We're here at Venice
SM
Piazza.
SM Oras sa taas,
diba? Oo, tatapos ng oras.
Hindi para makakuan sa siya.
Mayulis din mo?
Oo. Magpupit-pupit.
Ang cute yan. Ito yung mga pagkain na gusto mo na lang tutupan. Hindi mo gusto kong kainin. Kasi ang cute yan. Samara from here. Stay louder. Very brown.
Ilang eyebrows.
Clinic. And back. Wala lang. Bonifacio High Street. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm someone than just your body. Oh, is it too
late?
Yeah, we're here at Select ng Cult lang Shell. And sobrang bait niya ate.
No,
tinikshiran ni kami.
Ay, asa mo to?
We availed this one. Binigyan lang kami nito. Isa-isa. And tinikshiran pa kami ng Polaroid. For ano daw, report purposes. So cute. Pumunta na kami ng Cebu.
May bonnet, nakapalit may konti.
8 p.m. yung flight namin.
Magdapit siya lang ako. Kapalok.
It's 9:48 p.m. Ay, Baba niya lang. Kaya kami ni Baba. And back to normal na naman. Sa akin.
Pala yung hagan?